What's up, YouTube? My name is Jeff Frazier, and you are now watching Freeze Frame Sports. I want to take the time to talk about a prospect from Texas A&M, running back Trey Carson. He's 6 feet, 235 pounds, and he's a beast. He plants his foot, he hits the hole with power, with authority, he lowers the shoulder, and he fights for every single yard. By the fourth quarter, defenses are tired of tackling this guy. He can catch. He can block. He rarely fumbles. I believe he can be a three-down back in the NFL. He competes. He works his butt off. His vision is a little shaky at times. He dances in the backfield at times. But when he plants his foot and he hits a hole, there's no stopping this guy. He has average speed, but he can still break away with his power, with breaking tackles. And I think he'll get drafted 6th, 7th round, maybe even 5th round. I believe a team will take a chance on him. He does all the little things necessary to be a 3-down back in the NFL, or at least a 2-down back, I believe. So whatever team gets this guy, they'll be very happy. And that's my scouting report on Trey Carson. My name is Jeff Frazier. And thank you for watching Freeze Frame Sports. Take care.